Tidal power is derived from tidal shifts in the ocean. Installing turbines which capture this movement generates energy. In the United Kingdom, 42 sites are currently noted as available, forecasting that 34% of all the UK's energy could come from tidal power alone.
The first and obvious problem with tidal energy is that it has to be generated or collected near a coastline. Salt water is extremely corrosive. There's an enormous net energy cost in manufacturing the machines,